really drew me in was one, how each professor has their own specialty in environmental engineering, and they're able to hit the interest of each of the students in the engineering department. So whether that be water, air, or GIS, each of the professors are able to teach those students in the environmental engineering department something specific about it, so it can draw each of the students into a sector of environmental engineering that they're most likely interested in and want to get involved in. It's very important as well to interact with the different professors here, because they're able to give us a helping hand in order to learn about the different internships that are available to us. And through that, we're able to get more hands-on experience of what we'll actually be doing. These past two summers, I went to Virginia Tech, where I studied the post-synthetic modification of meta-organic frameworks for energy-efficient desalination. So with that, essentially, I made nanoparticles and I implemented them into reverse osmosis membranes. I was able to actually get those internships through one of the professors here that gave me the opportunity to apply for these internships, and also gave me letters of recommendations through the other faculty here, so I was able to achieve those. So definitely the department here wants to do as much as they can to better the learning for each student and enhance them in their work.